Let's see what the Lakers do out of the locker room. Frequently, we talk about the first 5 minutes of the second half. Kobe in the little mid-range game. Not a bad look for the long, lanky one.
Yeah, but ended up going away from the basket instead of to the basket.
Back to back. Oh, getting back.
Baby jumper.
Off the glass. Gasol's got the advantage. And the Lakers are up now. Inside it goes. Lamar takes it away. I think Gasol got a piece of that one, too. I thought that was just a horrible pass. Extra pass. Trevor on the reverse. And dunks it home. That's high percentage.
Lead by 10 as coming out of the locker room, Trevor ends the run with a throwdown. Let's see what they can continue after the break. Final deuce by Trevor Ariza. And Nissan above the rim. That's Trevor. Nice spin baseline and the finish. I mean, Brandon Wright didn't have any idea. Where'd he go? I'll tell you where he went. Right to the rim and threw it down. Nice play by Trevor Ariza. But that's Trevor doing what Trevor does. Attack the basket. Short of threes or good to see from him the outside.
And Roy made two free throws to force the extra session. Pass by Monte Ellis. Kobe flooded the man. And Trevor Ariza elevates. Lakers didn't see the basketball. It was down at the feet of McGinnity. And then he used his foot. Kicked it away. Fish. Nobody takes
a tough shot.
It. Yep. Great rhythm. You caught it. Decisive first 5 minutes. Lamar took it away from Derek, didn't he? Right back to Powell. Good idea with the left hand.
He don't know what to do. He says, oh, he's going that way. Oh, so all of a sudden he spins back. Roney's there, but the soft touch. Dexterity.
Steven Jackson running. Kobe took away the back door. Luke Walton strong to the hole against his buddy.
I'm glad he decided to dunk that one.
Flat one that spins away from Azubuki. On the release, Trevor Ariza denied. Kobe following it up. Monte Ellis is up and blocked by Pau Gasol. On the lead, Kobe gets it. Finger rolls it home.
Consistency. Continue to step on the opposition's throat. Don't give them any air to breathe. If you want to design for the extraordinary, you go to Land Rover. And if you're Luke Walton, if you want to design for a facial, you go at your buddy, Roni Turioff. How many times in his career has Luke Walton served somebody a facial? Here it is. Bam! Teammates said, hey, we haven't seen that from Luke before. They all kind of enjoyed it. And I enjoyed it myself. Got to finish that one. He normally one of the better finishers.
Yeah, but he needs contact. Derek Fisher steps in, gets the three. Now Luke Walton is showing, gets it right out. Plenty of time on the shot clock. Sasha, plenty of space, and he gets it. Wow, Gasol thinking about the face-up game. And right over Jamario Davis.
You know, Lakers have been good on the road, and they should just go with the mindset that they can continue that way.
Sasha, back-to-back triples, inside of 10. And Gasol in the box. He banged it home that time, didn't he? Get it back on the turnover. Right now, plus three. And at one time, they're a plus 11. Long two, Sasha.
Except the bottom of it.
Luke Walton got a nice little pick. Josh Powell makes the most of it. Sasha going away from the pick on the pull-up game. And it continues.
Now, he's got a little bit of jumpers working for him. He's taken four. He's made four. In about 12 minutes, he's got 10 points on four shots. So that's pretty efficient, and that's what you have to have. You're the shooting guard, you got to
work. Farmar, extra pass, Josh Powell, got to go in a hurry. It's Lamar, will he get it off in time? Yes. And he'll go to the line, look at
it. You're right, though, that shot clock was getting very low. It was about two when Lamar released the ball and earns himself a free throw. See if he can convert the three-point play.
Now the Lakers, and you talked about Powell. Let's see if they can expand it again. Lamar setting up against the smaller man. Goes to the line again.
And is recipient of another three-point opportunity. Well, hit to the timeout. 5:59 to go in the fourth. The Lakers up by 14, but a lot of time left. Lamar, you're going to have to do a lot more of that.
Derek Fisher, the next Lakers, starting to come back into the game. Kobe up against Steven Jackson. And Jackson tried to get the call. Instead, Kobe will go to the line. So now Kobe. And you can see Jackson. Not much contact there. Lamar's got the mismatch this time as a boot game. If they can get the entry without forcing the situation.
You see how much time they take getting there?
And Lamar, the easy one of the smaller man. Here's the mismatch. Lamar, you know where he wants to go. Instead, it's a reason. For three. Got it! And a poor shooting night, 5 of 16.
Well, they were helping out on Lamar, so Trevor says, okay, free me up. Let me drain this three. Knocks it down.
They keep everybody in the building, don't they?
Make
Trevor a reason. And that'll do it. Lakers, this is the identical score of the win up in Oakland in early January.